Hey guys, and welcome back to Ender Elements. It's Enderwater here, and welcome back to some more Ender Elements Survival. Woo-hoo! It's Turkey Day. I just had turkey dinner, and it's great in the USA, because we only celebrate Thanksgiving in the US of A. But if you're at home in, like, Taiwan or Britain, I can't think of anything else, then, you know, feel free to go ahead and eat on the behalf of America. Yes. Anyways, moving on. So, I have gotten a lot done between this episode and the last one. Oh my gosh. Hours upon hours of work, and I am so flippin' happy. We are going to have a great episode today. I have so much planned. Y'all are going to be proud of me. So first off, we can see I upgraded the furnaces to obsidian furnaces. So now they hold a lot more, and it cooks, I believe, a little bit faster. It's more efficient. So I have six of these, so I can cook so much. And those really helped. This, it's a thermal smelter. I saw when I was browsing, when I was just searching through here, I think I searched like that, and then the thermal furnace came up. And I was like, oh, what the heck is that? So I went, typed in thermal, and then I clicked on it, and I was like, oh, that's super easy. So I made it, and I set it down, and I was like, what do I do? And I thought it looked like it didn't require anything, so I was like, okay, so I tried to put in something in, looked at the wiki. I think it's for, like, Ganny's Nether. I probably mispronounced that, but basically what it is it needs to be surrounded by lava, so this entire room that was once our old storage place is now filled with lava. Yay! So now we've got this powered. It doesn't go really fast. I just like having it there because, you know, nice and cozy. Let's see, what else? Anything else out here? Oh, okay. Well, of course, you could obviously tell I have enchanted things. I have lots of enchanted things, so that must mean that I have an enchantment table. Not just any enchantment table, though. I have an advanced enchantment table. I made an enchantment table, and then once again, I was just derping around on here, just looking through stuff, and I think I saw this, and I was like, what the heck is this? And I clicked on it, and it was an advanced enchantment table. I thought it would be something where it didn't require any bookshelves, but I'm happy that, you know, it lets you customize what you want to put on this. So I made this is actually a sword that I used on my old, enchantment table. I just added looting, and now I'm just kind of upgrading the sharpness on it. But yeah, I got sharpness 3, knockback 2, and unbreaking 3 on this before I got it. So I was super proud of it. Also, I got a water pickaxe before, not this one, another one, with fortune 3, efficiency 4, and like a speed boost 1 or something ridiculous like that. No idea what it does, but then I went mining and I used it so much it broke. I mean, look at its durability, and then imagine, it broke when I went mining. So, just tells you how much I mined. But yeah, then I made another one, and I gave it Unbreaking 3, Fortune 3, Efficiency 4. Alright. I'll save that one for later. But this, you know, I just enchanted it. Not on purpose, that was the regular enchantment table. By the way, we got Samuel, guys. I'm so proud of myself. Not really, I found Samuel, you know, chilling on the beach, and I was like, dude, what are you doing there? And he told me, he's like, well, you know, I was waiting for you. You kind of left me here, and I was like, but I've never been here. These chunks are unloaded. Or I've never loaded these chunks. And he's like, well, man, you left me here. And I was like, okay, fine. I'll pick you up. So I did. I went back. I made sure that he was named Samuel. I made an anvil, by the way. So yeah, now I kind of want to see if I can add enchantments to him. And if I can't in survival mode, I might just add like some ridiculous enchantments to him that don't even help him, like feather falling and protection or something ridiculous like that. Luck of the sea. I'll give him luck of the sea. That'd be great. Anyways, okay. So as you can see right here, I have a whole bunch of different bows. I have a screamer bow and a nightmare bow. A nightmare bow and a screamer bow, which I got from the mushroom. I can't remember what it's called. Let's just call it the Mushroom Dimension, because that sounds nice. But yeah, I enchanted both these with Infinity and Power, except, no, this is Infinity and Unbreaking. This one creates a lightning bolt when it hits a target. This one just shoots two arrows, but it doesn't shoot it as far. Like, it's not as accurate and as far as... it doesn't have as much range as the Screamer Bow. Screamer Bow is like a regular bow. So I'm going to just choose this one, just because, one, I like lightning, and two, I like being accurate. So, yeah. Also, you know, just for fun. And I didn't even realize I had these kind of arrows in, so, you know, should be fun. Fun to use. Let's see, what else? Oh, yeah. You can see I kind of went mining. Oh, crap, this is going to bug me. Just a little bit, so... I got a whole bunch of redstone lapis. Here, I'll get to that in a sec. We definitely went mining, so we got a whole bunch of stuff. We got even more diamonds, more water gems. I mean, we got bloody rich between episodes. What the heck? Where'd the gravel... Oh, never mind. I have no idea. It's nothing different. The troll skulls, the nightmare flakes, phantasm, and should be one more. Never mind, there's not. Those are for trades in the Mushroom Dimension to get the bows and the armor. There's actually a dude who does weapons, so that's how I got the stuff. Alright, so let's move on to here. So I just now actually finished in the Nether. I saw that I had the Nethangeic helmet, and I was like, hey, those bonuses are really flippin' sweet. So I decided, hey... let's throw fortune on my, or looting on my sword, that way we can raise the chances of getting armor. So I did, I went into the Nether, I got like a sword, I got 5 sets of boots, I have one of them on right now, and I mean basically I got a whole bunch of stuff. This is actually my 4th Nethangeic call stone. I used the other 3, and I got 2 wither cannons and a chain wrecker. So yeah, you can see 6 wither statues. Oh, I also got an upgrade kit, and I'm not sure what it does, but I don't know. We can find out later. Anything else here? Nope. Okay. So moving right along. So I did end up going to a stronghold and killing lots of skeletons. This is where the hours upon hours of work went. Because I was thinking, well, we fought the Nethangeic Wither, why not just fight the regular Wither? So, I got way too many skulls than I should have. So, we're gonna fight the Wither today. Which is gonna be super fun, considering we have ridiculous stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna kill him with Samuel. Okay, another thing. The thing I am absolutely almost the most proud of. I got a Voliant Heart. I don't want to talk about how long it took me to find a Voliant. I have literally found 3 in my entire experience in that flipping Haven dimension, and I hated every single second of trying to find it. I finally found it, and I almost screamed at my computer when I killed it because I was so happy. Because it's so much time. Those things are way too rare to find. Considering I spent 4 or 5 hours in the Haven just, you know, derping around, it was absolutely ridiculous. Also, another thing. Oh, by the way, I killed a Blaze, so now I can fly, and I have full hearts. So, yeah, I also have fire resistance, and I get hurt in the rain. Yay! So now we can have kind of a bit more fair boss fights, because I'm a bigger target, I'm easier to hit, but also at the same time I have more health. So it's basically like giving me the ability to fly and giving me fire resistance. But that doesn't matter because we have the full set of armor, and that already gives us fire resistance. So even if I was a bat, it wouldn't do anything. So I also started to redecorate this area just because I felt like it needed to be redecorated just because, you know, it was kind of destroyed before. Oh, that's going to bug me. It was destroyed. Oh, that's also going to bug me. It was destroyed before, so... I mean, I kind of refixed it, and we're making it our enchant room. So, yeah. Other than that, that was a really quick speed run of it. So, let me check, make sure there's nothing else. Oh, by the way, I have tons upon tons of, like, bread and potatoes from the Nether. So, if we ever run out of food, I'm going to cry myself to sleep, because I must be freaking fat. By the way, this is where all my void armor is. That's just, you know, where I put it all. Bones, arrows, you know, from my skelly farm and such. Oh, speaking of skelly farm, it kind of exploded, so I need to go fix that. Thanks, skeletons with explosive arrows. Alright, so, after that really, 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 really long explanation of everything, how about we go fight the Wither first? Because yes. Oh, do any of you have the great offer? No, none of you do. Oh well, I'll have to find it. Actually, here, let me go grab. What I was gonna do is I was gonna trade them for some Nethanjaic tokens, just because I have a bunch from the freaking Nethanjaic dudes. Oh, I'll also take these. Not sure how much they will ask me for, though. All right. Actually, do none of you really have it? Oh my gosh, none of you do. It's crazy. Okay, so let's see. Oh, we're gonna go fight him at Boss Hill. It's gonna get wrecked, though. Let's go fight him a little. Oh, let's go fight him at the meteor. How about we do that? Oh, yes. A place already destroyed and wrecked. Okay, I can do that. Alright, so let's set out our pattern for the Wither. Let's get ready to fight. Duh. 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 Alright, he got 300 health. That's it. Oh, that's actually kind of disappointing. No, but really, that is actually a little bit disappointing. No, come here. Are you wearing a hat? Of course you are. Alright, let's just keep hitting him with arrows. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to fly. Hit him with the... Oh my gosh, Zambiz. Pliz. And hit him. There we go. And, there we go. Alright, man. You're almost down. There we go. Alright, it's time up for you. Whoa, I do 40 damage. Okay, where's another star? Oh, got it. Well, that was really easy. That wasn't as climactic as I thought it would be. Did he actually destroy anything? No, he didn't. That's... a little bit disappointing. Oh, Enderman. Here we go. Wait, kill this guy and this guy. Come on, give me lots of enderpearls. I want to go to the end. Am I doing 40 damage? Really? Oh, it's because of my strength. Oh, wait. Okay, I can't tell. Okay, if I'm doing 40 damage, that's ridiculous. This armor is fantastic. Oh, I'm going to love this so much. Yeah, I'm one-shotting him. Oh, chimeras. 48? Is that just... That wasn't even a critical. That was just a hit. Well, crap. I just became extremely strong. Thank you, everything. Oh, okay, let's find out really quickly. What can we make with a nether star? Nether star? Nether star, there we go. Concealment cap, lightning cap, nether star, a poison arrow. Jeez. That's really expensive. Yeah, it is expensive. Concealment cap. A scepter of concealment? I feel like we should make that. I don't know. I'll do a little bit more research. See what that entails. Alright, you know what? I have a really stupid idea. Let's, since we have so many more, withers, like, things to summon the wither, let's just summon them all at once. Let's do it exactly like I did with Smash and just go all out with them. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, and teleport to the meteor. Okay. This is a really stupid idea. Okay, dot, two, three, dot, one, two, three, one, two, three. Okay. Now here we go. Bum. Okay, for these, I'm going to fly. Okay, let's go. Dun. Oh, they might hurt each other, actually. If they do, I'm going to laugh. And fire. That's what I said. Fire. Oh, they do hurt each other. Yo, you're supposed to be fighting me. Alright? Okay, you know what? Let's make this challenging. Literally, I could probably fly around like this, and they would kill themselves. Alright, keep it going. Just keep hitting the one in the middle. Yeah, he's the lowest. Oh, yeah, he's definitely the lowest. Alright, I think the Nether Star may have been destroyed. I don't know, let's lead him away from that area. Alright, keep killing him, and he's dead. And get wrecked, mate. Okay, so there's one. Where's the other? Should be over here. Oh, there it is. Awesome. So now we have four Wither Stars. Or Nether Stars. Yes. Okay, sweetness. So now we can do whatever we want with that. I don't know. Let me know what you want us to do with the Nether Stars in the comment section below. Actually, really quickly, I'm going to turn on my light. Because I can't see in my room. Oh, wow. Much better. It's really hot in here. Gotta fix that. Much better. Okay, so let's see. Oh! I'm good. Almost had a heart attack. Really? I might be weakened, but I can still do lots of damage too, sir. Okay, and dun. I know. There we go. Okay, and let's go on back to our house. Let's see if we can't find a guy who can... Oh, we got more stuff up here. That's right. I'll look more baked potatoes. let's see if we can't find a merchant who can sell us the things that we want it to be. Just got black bullets stuck in my head. Alright, so there's a couple dudes up here. Nope. Not the right one. Where is this guy? I have no idea. Are you? Nope. Of course you're not. Let's try this dude. Nope, does nobody want to do, like, the really expensive trade? At all? Ever? No? Yes, possibly. Why, hello there. Nope. Of course you're not going to. Whatever. It can wait. So let's go on back to the house really quick. Let's go ahead and throw some of our miscellaneous stuff away. Dun. Just really quickly, because I really, really, really want to fight this guardian, or these guardians, because I know there's four of them that spawn. So that should be a bit of a challenge, but at the same time, it's going to be like, it's going to be ridiculously fun. I'm so excited for this boss fight. Mostly because it took me ages to get the bloody Voliant Heart, and I finally got it. Watch there be like a Voliant right when I spawn. Watch, it's gonna happen. The game's like, hey, you're a scrub, go die. And I'm like, no, please, sir. I do not wish to die. Alright, so let's go find a tower. Oh wait, I can just teleport there. Waypoints, Guardian Tower, teleport too. Alright, let the chunks load up a bit. Get out of here, Mr. Cow. Okay, so we're going to set it right here, right where we found it. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and women. Boys and girls, the moment that you've all been waiting for. Alright, so get ready to start this boss fight, everybody. Ugh, getting a nice stretch in. Okay, starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Oh, okay, so he fires it rapid. What does he do? Does he slow me? I feel like he does. Well, this isn't as climactic as I thought it would be. I was expecting some epic boss fight. Okay, that's fine. Just keep hitting him. Really? Really, dude? I will one-shot you. Hey, I do one-shot you. Alright, let's get some burn on him. Even with my armor, it's still going to take a little bit to knock him out. Oh, is it like a one-at-a-time thing? That's what I'm guessing. The Red Guardian was slain. Wait. Wait a sec. Don't you dare. Don't you dare make me go get those freaking Voliant Hearts again. I swear if you do. Oh my gosh, that's it. What? Why is he getting hurt? You got... Okay. I'm going to go cry myself to sleep now, because I have to go get three more. Alright, well, you know what, that is, I'm just gonna, yeah, goodbye. So done. You've got to be kidding me, I have to... Well, I probably should have seen it coming. Like, 4 at once probably was a little bit out of anybody's league, to be honest. But even so, like, really, you're gonna make me go get freaking three more of those bloody, ridiculously rare Voliant Hearts. Okay, that's... If any of you know how to get Voliant Hearts a lot easier, please let me know in the comment section. I'm gonna go nuts if I... Oh my gosh. Oh, hi there. Have you changed your trade? What if I just kill all of you? And then, yeah, will you give me different trades if I kill you, and then you all come back? Possibly, maybe, just a bit? Nope, didn't want to be a bat, but I'll be it. Alright, nailed it. Let's killing everybody. That's totally fine. A potato for Amaru before you came. Alright, that's fine. I don't care anymore. Let's just make the sharpness 5 now. Awesome. Oh, let's repair it while we're at it. Oh, I couldn't repair it fully. That's right. That's okay. Did I hear a silverfish? I think I'm going nuts. Actually, can we? Hey, guys, do you want to hear a silverfish? Because we probably can. Actually, we definitely can. Ba-da-da-no. Let's go to the end. Impromptu decision. We're going to the end. Just out of nowhere. Yep, guys, we're going to the end. Congrats.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Alright, come on. There we go. I am Ender. Here we go. Let's go to the end. Alright. I am prepared to fight a dragon. Quite prepared. I have my sexy fish. Not really. Samuel's not sexy. He's fishy. He's fish. And, well, no, he literally is a fish, though, so, I mean, saying that technically isn't incorrect. Oh, sweet. So it does kind of do, like, an AoE hit with the... Yeah, with the fire. Awesome. That's good to know. That'll actually be really helpful. Oh, snickerdoodles. I kill it. Oh, sweet. That means I get to have a... Or I get to be a supercharged creeper. Awesome. That's cool. Didn't even realize that. Really, dude? I'm ablaze. I can't be hurt by a mere mortal fire. Alright, we can keep the gunpowder. Okay, so. Let's do this. Eye of Ender, point me. Come on. There we go. Alright, so we're going this way. Underway. Bum, 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 bum. Underway. I wonder if we just, like, shoot this out here. If we hit something. That's kind of what I just like to do. Shoot forward, and if I hit something, you hear lightning. Oh, let's hit it. Oh, too low. Oh, never mind. Wow, it did lots of damage. I love this bow. And tree's dead. Alright, let's go ahead and fire another one. Okay, so let's continue. Oh, why is there a mutant Enderman in my world? I am so scared. No, but really, though, why is there a mutant Enderman? Do I have the mutant Enderman? Or the mutant creatures mod stalled? Apparently I do. Oh, I didn't even realize it. Oh, really? Oh my gosh, dude, if I get killed. Good. Okay, well, apparently I have the mutant creatures mod installed, so apparently, yeah. That's a thing. Did I not get anything? Don't you get, like, a hand from him? I have no clue. Whatever. Oh, does that mean, what's the name of the potion? Set item. We could probably make our own potion. Oh, is it not a potion? Because I think it had, like... Oh, wasn't it, like, a potion X or something? I'll type in X, and I'll look for it. Oh, chemical X. Okay, there we go. How do you make that? Oh, that's easy. Okay, yeah, we can go ahead and mess around with mutant... apparently, we can mess around with mutant creatures, because... You know...